I got my notes because I've had a fairly busy few days. So first and foremost, this past weekend, I got to give a shout out to my grandson Thomas for his first birthday. We had wonderful birthday celebrations over the weekend, so big shout out to him for turning the big one. Had a great weekend this weekend. Got to attend the Eagle Scout Court of Honor for Luke and Matthew Getson. It was a great time there at the Patuxent Naval Museum, so it was great to be able to wander through there and see all those displays that they have. They've got so much going on there, and just very proud of those young men for achieving their Eagle Scout. So congratulations to them. Today, if anybody didn't already know, is National Pie Day. Unfortunately, apparently you don't get to eat pie. I was all excited about that. But apparently it is the circumference of a circle day. Just don't understand why it can't be Pie Day. Today is also opening day for historic St. Mary's City. So I want to hopefully everybody will get out there, you know, this weekend and in the coming days to see all the amazing exhibits they have out there. A lot of stuff going on there. It's always a great day. My wife and I love to go down there and just walk around and get out in the fresh air and the sunshine. It's a beautiful, beautiful area just to walk through, bring a picnic lunch and eat, and lots of places to sit under trees and on benches, so I encourage everybody to get out and do that as well. This weekend, there's a lot going on around the county. We've got the fish fair at the fairgrounds coming up. Saturday, this Saturday is opening day at the BMX track in St. Mary's County. And also, as our mascot let everybody know, it is the Cherry Blossom Festival. So I hope to see everybody out there. I'm going to be there. My family's going to be there. We're going to have a great day. Hopefully, we'll have better weather than we did last year. But I do see some rain in the forecast. But it is Maryland. It could change. And also, this Sunday, lastly, is the Aeroport's Fly-In Farmers Market. So hope to see people there. I'm going to be out there enjoying that as well. Some great local vendors out there, and a great time to get out again and walk around, see the amazing things we've got going on at the Aero Park, and enjoy that whole area as well. So hope to see lots of folks out and about this weekend. I'll be all around the county. And thank you very much, and hope everybody has a great rest of the week and this weekend.